time to do pre-trip inspection on a trailer. That's good. Tan on the back. Move them forward. I don't like them back that far. Let's see. No seal on there, but this is how they do it. They fill it. Seal is 0515-3876. Put y'all down there. Seal the trailer up. Tag lights working. Turn signals are working. Everything's good. I'm going to pull this. Here. Yep, she's locked in place. All right. Go ahead and out. Slide the tandem back up to the 40-foot mark. Let's see. Actually, it's a little bit ways forward. Right, we are at the 40-foot mark. As you can see, there's a pin actually right there. So let that in, and I pull forward, and it'll lock in place. Thank you. Now let's check to make sure she's locked in place. I mean, I could have left y'all guys back here so you can see. But I see. Yep, she's locked in place. And there's the second one right there. It's locked in place. So we're good. All right. Now it's time for me to do my loaded call and everything. And I'll catch y'all later when I stop.